inauguration for the new jewelry exhibition, and they have finished 10 years, and women and jewelry always go together. So I'm here to support them, and it's really nice to see some different jewelry. And this is imitation jewelry, not real jewelry, so a lot of people can buy it, and there is no limitation on the big pieces yet. You know, in weddings you have, some people have to have budget, you have to go economic, so I think for them this is the best exhibition. Yeah,
it's my first time. And I didn't know there's such an exhibition actually exists in Mumbai. I'm so happy to be part of it, and I'm so happy to know that there's a place that you can buy all the fashion and artificial jewelry. Because sometimes what happens, it's for me, I prefer to carry my fashion jewelry, because you don't want to carry the expensive stuff and travel with it. So it comes very handy, and you know, there is a lot of variety that you can choose, and a lot of fashionable stones and a lot of colors. So yeah, very excited, and I wish them all the best for next 3 days and for future.
I saw some jadao pieces and they have really made, the karigari is really nice, so mujhe wo bahut pasand aaya. Maine meri pehli like kamai ke baad pehli baar ye solitaires kharide the, to wo mere bahut dil ke kareeb hai, and I keep wearing them all the time, so that's my prized possession.